Oh, we're vlogging! Are we vlogging?
Look at the enter sign. Oh my god. Wait, I always forget where she said the road was.
To the right.
There's, Oh, yeah, she's right.
No seats.
No seats, right. So these?
Yeah.
Okay.
This will be a thumbnail?
Yeah. Okay. You said sock. I don't... Oh. Don't even talk to me if you ain't rolling like me. Can I afford anything?
The tube.
Let's check them. What if some came out? Wouldn't that be
this?
Oh,
sad little.
Oh my god. Pandora who? Wow. All right, that was fun.
Yeah.
So, all right. Now where are we going? Planet Fitness.
Now we're going to sign me up for Planet Fitness.
Because we are fit.
So we can be workout buddies.
Work at a planet that is fit. Right. Fitness, I guess. Planet Fitness, I guess. I don't.
I guess.
All right. Yeah. Should we do? Oh. Wow. Is that a good intro? Fuck. I think I'm out.
How do you feel about it? Tell us what you got.
Bowl. Orange chicken. I'm reordering. And vegetables. And then an egg roll, but it has chicken in it, so chicken egg roll, I guess. The egg roll was fine. Kind of tastes like it's from like Giant Eagle. The chicken, bomb. The steamed vegetables, it's definitely straight from the garden, so that's good too. Fortune cookie, coming soon. Their water, also. Very great. How was your meal?
Is your finger in the way?
No, sorry. I'm just like, go.
Okay, I got steamed white rice.
Whoa.
And orange chicken and chopsticks.
Oh, yeah, she knows how to use chopsticks.
Should I give a tutorial on how to...
Yeah, because I obviously use it before.
You're an American. Anyway. Uh-huh. So, first of all, you break them, but you break them evenly. I did it. And then you just take them like this. One's like you're holding a pencil and the other one's just like that. You like cross them. And then just kind of pick it up.
Got that wrist work. Oh my god.
Just to review, the chicken is really, really good. The rice is also very good, but I wish I had soy sauce. I don't know how to get soy sauce. So, but also the pink lemonade's good. So I think I would rate it.
I'm giving it
a 10.
Really? I was giving it 7.2.
Really?
Yeah, I was definitely feeling 7.2. The egg roll really killed it for me.
I don't like egg rolls, so I don't care.
Okay.
We just got done at Panda Express, and now we're going to Target.
Target.
Because I need to get some stuff.
YouTubers say.
Target.
Like,
All right. See you soon.
Talk to you later.
I thought that I've been hurt before. But no one's ever left me quite this sore.
Don't ever lose this.
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleeding till I can't breathe, shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches.
All right, I'm done.
Here. What are you looking for?
I don't really know.
I am going to school for cosmetology.
Shut up.
Okay.
Awesome.
We've looked at those before. I'm wearing this mascara right now. Is it good?
Yeah. You don't look like her. Sorry.
That's offensive.
I apologize. Okay. Oh, here's what I can afford. Elf.
Yeah.
I was like, that's my kind of man. Kidding.
Okay, so we're done here?
I think so.
Okay, let's go. Angela's going to spend literally $3, and I'm going to spend $30, so.
No, this brush is
$14. So. $17. Okay, we made our purchases. And now... we're going to Planet Fitness.
Yes, we are.
So we stopped at B-Dubs.
Oh, Planet Fitness. And then B-Dubs.
Yeah. And now we're at B-Dubs.
Ooh. Dare me to steal this cup.
Two retweets and
two. Yeah, keeping the numbers low. We're both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor.